The major scale. Key of F, B flat, E flat, A flat, D flat, G flat, and C flat. So, dito naman tayo sa ating major scales with flat as key signatures. Okay. Ulit tayo. Dito tayo ulit ng G flat. So, naaral na natin yung F major scale with one flat. So, two flats naman tayo ngayon. So, T flat and Mi flat. So, this is called B flat major scale. So B, di tayo magsimula. B, C, D, E, F, G, A, and B. B. Then, sorry, nagpadikit-dikit. With three flats, we have T, Mi, La. This is called E flat major scale. So start tayo sa E, F, G, A, B, C, D, E. So four flats naman tayo. Ang tawag natin diyan ay A flat. T, Mi, La, Re. T, Mi, La, Re. Okay? So start tayo sa A, B, C, D, E, F, G, A. A on the second space. So let's go to five flats. It is called D flat. T, Mi, La, Re, So. T, Mi, La, Re, So. Okay. T, Mi, La, Re, So. Draw natin. Sa baba ang D. D, E, F, G, A, B, C, D. So, kung mapapansin nyo, paulit-ulit lang yung ginagawa natin. Depende lang siya kung saan siya nagsisimula. And then at the same time, saan natin ilalagay yung mga key signatures. Okay. Dapat yun lang yung alam na alam natin. So, we move on with six flats. Okay? So, we have na B, E, A, D. So, meron tayong G flat. G flat. Yan. So, T. Ay, sorry. Yung pala yun ang T. Sorry. T, Mi, La, Re, Sol, Do. Yan. So, lagay natin yung G flat. G, A, B, C, D, E, F, G. Sorry guys, kailangan itong i-maximize yung space para magkasya na. Kaya medyo dikit-dikit. Yan ang G flat scale. And meron tayong C flat with 7 flats. Okay? So, padali lang ulit ang padali. T, Mi, La, Re, Sol, Do, Fa. Okay? So, ganyan ang itsura natin. T, Mi, La, Re, Sol, Do, Fa. Sulat natin. So, ganoon din. Kumukha kanina sa C sharp. So, yan. D, E, F, G, A, B, C. Okay! Tapos na ang ating major scale. So, sana ay naunti-intindihan nyo. So, to recap, B flat has two flats, T, Mi. E flat has three flats, T, Mi, La. A flat has four flats, T, Mi, La, Re. D flat has 5 flats. P, mi, la, re, sol. And ito G flat meron ng 6. P, mi, la, re, sol, do. And C flat meron siyang 7. P, mi, la, re, sol, do. Okay? So, I hope naintindihan ninyo ang ating lesson about the major scales. Okay, guys? See you again next time.